Greetings, fellow Fright Fiends, and thanks so much for dropping by the Horror Zone. I hope everyone's doing well. Been about a minute since I've done a video, but I got this really cool item today from Cavity Colors. This is, of course, the 40th anniversary special edition hoodie that they put out middle of April. You know, I've been waiting for it for several weeks, but getting it today just made me think about how much I love John Carpenter's The Fog. I've been a fan of this film for a long time. I believe that my mom first introduced me to this film because she was a fan of Jamie Lee Curtis and knew at the time that I was a fan of Psycho, and of course Jamie Lee Curtis being the daughter of Janet Leigh. So I think my mom rented this for me when I was probably in middle school, maybe just getting out of sixth grade, seventh grade. Around that time, I was just becoming a teenager. I really loved Adrienne Barbeau at that time and knew who she was from Creepshow. And this film has always really terrified me. If people aren't aware about what the story of The Fog deals with, the setting is Antonio Bay, a town which masks a guilty secret steeped in greed and murder. Exactly 100 years ago, a ship was horribly wrecked under mysterious circumstances in a thick, eerie fog. Now shrouded in darkness, the long dead mariners have returned from their watery grave to exact revenge. The movie was directed by John Carpenter. It was written by John Carpenter and Deborah Hill. Stars Adrienne Barbeau as Stevie Wayne, Jamie Lee Curtis as Elizabeth Sully, Janet Leigh as Kathy Williams, Tom Atkins as Nick Castle, Charles Cyphers as Dan O'Bannon, Nancy Keys as Sandy Fidel, and Hal Holbrook as Father Malone. A lot of this shot was shot in Northern California, specifically Point Reyes, where the lighthouse scenes were shot. This is close to where I live here in the Bay Area. This was John Carpenter's follow-up to Halloween. Another little trivia bit is that Rob Bottin, who of course was known for makeup effects on The Howling and John Carpenter's The Thing, was the lead ghost Blake in this film. So like I said, I've always loved and had a special place in my heart for John Carpenter's The Fog. I think it's one of his best films. I think after Halloween and The Thing, it's my favorite film that he's done. I love the opening with John Houseman. It really sets the mood for the film. I love the character of Stevie Wayne, Adrienne Barbeau. I think she's awesome in this. I was honored to have been able to meet several people from this film. Of course, I met Janet Leigh in 1995, and sadly she's passed on, but I also did meet Adrienne Barbeau in 2008, and recently, 3 years ago, I met Tom Atkins. Having the honor of meeting three people from one of my favorite films has always meant the world to me. Hopefully one day I can meet Jamie Lee Curtis. I just love the whole setting of this. The Antonio Bay setting, which a lot of it was shot very close to where I live. In fact, on my 40th birthday, going back 6 years, my wife and I actually went to Point Reyes Station, where the exteriors for Wayne's radio station, the lighthouse, were shot. The interiors were not shot there, but I had the opportunity to go there and follow in the same steps as Stevie Wayne when she drives to the lighthouse and walks down those infamous steps. It's actually 300 steps going down to the lighthouse, and I wasn't really in that good of shape back then. In fact, what I'll do is I'll put the video down below so you guys can watch the footage. It's not a video I enjoy watching. The best part of it is actually driving there on Sir Francis Drake Boulevard and getting to the lighthouse and some of the exterior shots. But my voiceover stuff doesn't sound very good. I'm a little critical of my early videos. But just the fact that I was able to go there, because Sean Clark, Horror's Hallowed Grounds, on this Scream Factory release of the film, goes to the location but could not go down the lighthouse because of high winds. I was actually lucky enough to be able to go and see the lighthouse for myself. But yeah, it was amazing being down there, and one of the coolest experiences. It was actually the first on-location video I did here on the channel, going back a little while ago. But what an experience, and something I'd like to do. I'd actually like to go find some of the other locations from the film now, and do maybe a revisited video someday. But yeah, just a fantastic film. I still think it's so creepy, the way that the pirates, they're masked in the fog and their eyes are red, and just really eerie and really creepy. And I just love the special effects in this film. I think it holds up so well, and the fog effects are amazing. Still one of the scariest horror films ever made, one of the best John Carpenter films ever made, and one I love to rewatch again and again. And yeah, a lot of fun. Just, you know, got this new hoodie and wanted to talk a little bit about the film and why I love it so much. If anybody else wants to share their thoughts on the film, put your comments down below. And yeah, the shirt that I'm wearing in my old video is this one here. This is actually a Fright Reg shirt that I'm actually wearing when I went to the location back in 2014. So I still have this shirt. I love it. I wore it there when I went to visit the location from the film. Still one of my favorites. And sporting my new hoodie, gotta wear my Fog shirt, talking about this fantastic film. So yeah, just wanted to do something real quick, nothing fancy. Just a little bit of checking in, doing another segment here on the Horror Zone. I know it's been a little while. Thanks so much everyone for watching. Hope everyone's doing well. And I'll talk to you guys again later. Take it easy. Stay scared as always. Thank everyone for taking this time to drop by the Horror Zone. It really means a lot to me that people are supporting what I do here. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button down below. I upload videos at least once or twice a week. It would really mean a lot if people would spread the word about this channel. This is a passion of mine. I love the horror genre, and I'm really happy to share my love of it with all of you. So thanks so much again for checking it out. I'll talk to you guys later. Take it easy.